Warning, the following video may be disturbing to some viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
So we were about to head out and start hunting. We just got all ready. And there is a bunch of hogs right there. Oh, well, you saw them all run because the feeder went off. But there's probably, I don't know, 20 plus hogs there. So hopefully it's gonna be a good hunt this afternoon. Should be hunting till like 10.
Smelling that arrow. I think I need to go down and get it. There is a hole under my stand.
All right, cool. How big is he? He didn't look that big. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Good dog, good dog.
Oh yeah.
Good dog. Good dog. Good dog.
You put it around his mouth or what?
That's the way to do it, man.
All right. Man, he's smaller than I thought.
Are you small enough? You can just put it around both his back legs if you want to.
Awesome.
Where?
They're different.
Okay. Oh, there he is.
Lungs?
Perfect shot.
Cool.
Another big group, about 30 pounders, came in, and I didn't feel like wasting an arrow on them, so I just let them walk. But no one ended up hunting this night because the other guys had, I don't know, they had a bunch of hogs down, so I went to go help track them. And this was Sunday morning. All I saw was this fallow, and that was it. But we ended up shooting 19 hogs in total. We only found 12 of them. But there was four of us hunting. We hunted 2 days, all with the bow. We had around 300 pounds of meat, not including the ribs, and that's when it was all deboned.
But if y'all want to hunt here at the Double L Ranch, contact them, look at their prices, look and see what all the exotics they have and whatnot. I mean, if y'all hunt here, I think y'all have a good time no matter what, and there's a lot of animals to look at, that's for sure.